And so my question was always, well, how do these commonalities then relate to what the Bible said all along? And that's what I'm showing in Imagine Heaven, is this incredible overlap of what these people are saying. It doesn't matter their background or religious culture. They're saying the same things.